that we had nearly $1 trillion in universal pre-K, child care, child tax credit, home health care, and the rest.